So, dear students, now we want to see part 63 and this is for 11th standard, exercise 1.2. So, in the last class we have seen up to part 62. Clear? You see, the first question is subdivision 5. Ask a set of natural numbers, the relation R is defined by x related to y if x plus 2y equal to 1. You are given the condition x plus 2y equal to 1. So, now we have set to the set of natural numbers. Now, we are given set of natural numbers. Now, R is a relation of the number and the order of the number is equal to R and R is equal to A, B, and B. So, for here, for any value x, y, belongs to n, x plus 2y equal to 1 is not satisfied. And the matter we have to here, x, y, error in the value is in the substitute for now, 1 will work, it is not possible. So, in the 1 particular, you get 2 brackets, answer value now, you are 2 in the substitute. The answer is 5. You can go to the formula. Just to x plus 2 equal to 1, that is natural number of 1. This is not possible. Sir. So, R is a null set. It is an empty set. So, R is empty set. So, in the relation is null. So, here is an empty set. Therefore, R is not neither reflective. Here you can write neither reflective. Then, not transitive, not symmetric. There, sorry to write here, the question is, I am going to write it. Neither reflective, then not symmetric, then not transitive. So this problem is over. Let us come to the next one. They preview the set of triangles in a plane. After let us bring the next set of triangles in a ஒரு பிளேன் ஸ்பேஸ் இருக்கக்கூடிய ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் கட்டிடப்படும். அந்த ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் நமக்கு எப்படி இருக்கு, ஆர் எப்படி டிஃபைன் பண்ணிருக்கு, ஏ சிமிலர் சிமிலர் ட்ரையாங்கிள் இருக்கக்கூடிய ட்ரையாங்கிள்ஸ் மட்டும் நம்ம எடுத்துக்கணும். அப்போ ஆர்னுடைய ஆர்டர் பேர் எப்படி வரும், ஏ கமா பி தவிர ஏ பி, அதுவே நம்ம திரும்ப அப்படியே இருக்கிறார் சிமிலர் டு பி, வேர் ஃபார் ஆல் A, B belongs to B. This is the relation of the R and R and the H is right. So that first you come to a reflective. So reflective bring up one element to the number. So A related to A for A belongs to B. Now the condition is A is similar to B. Suppose A is similar to A. என்ன நம்ம ஒரே இதுதான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணிருக்கோம். So A is similar to A. So which implies A related to A. So which implies R is reflective. R வந்து நமக்கு reflective. Because every similar triangle is similar to itself. So first one over. The next one symmetry. Clear? அப்போ சிமெட்ரி அப்படிங்கிறப்போ இங்கே யூ ஆர் கன்சிடரிங் டூ ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஒன்று வந்து ஏ, இட் இஸ் ரிலேட்டட் டு, சாரி இட் இஸ் சிமிலர் டு பி. வி ஹேவ் டு ப்ரூவ் பி இஸ் சிமிலர் டு ஏ அப்படின்னு சொல்லி சொல்லணும். அப்போ ஃபார் ஏ கமா பி பிலாங்ஸ் டு பி, ஒவ்வொரு டைமும் நம்ம இதுவே எடுக்கணும். இந்த ஃபஸ்ட்டு வரதுல இந்த ரெண்டு எலிமெண்ட் எடுத்துக்கிறோம், அடுத்தது ஆர் இருக்குது அப்படின்னு சொல்லி நம்ம ப்ரூவ் பண்ணணும். What is given? Given A related to B. எப்பவுமே First verb is given. Now, we will prove it. To prove B related to A. If A related to B, what do you know? A is similar to B. That is, this is the man who gave the rest of this. So, but A is similar to B, what do obviously, it is obvious. And if I am a part of this area, B is similar to A. B is similar to A. So, now, when the points are the ground, 5 feet by 9, 10 feet by 9 is the ground, when the points are the ground, one of the inner is similar. The second point is similar to the first point. So, another obviously of this one. It is natural that B is similar to A. So, which implies, if similar to the condition, we can have B, A belongs to R. This is the A comma B belongs to R. So that in the B comma A belongs to R. Now we wonder then B is related to A. Yeah, right? Now what can we see on this? We have a derivative in this area. So B is related to A. So which implies R is symmetry. R is symmetry of this level. So A related to B implies B related to A, which implies R is symmetry. And next we want to find transitive. Yeah. So for that, you take 3. So transitive. So what is given for A comma B comma C belongs to B. So everything we start here. Yeah, this is a pattern. Then, given n a question now, okay? Given A related to B and B related to C. There are more triangles now, fingers. So, A related to B, then B related to C. We want to prove A related to C. This is the amount of proof. So, for that, given A related to B, B related to C to prove A related to C. Now A related to B na A is similar to B. Then here this implies B is similar to C. In the note obviously it is by natural. More than one similar is the principle. This one, A related to C. This is related. A is similar. So A is similar so here A is similar to C. So this implies this one, A related to C. And that is why we have R square position. R square is a fellow. A comma C number. A comma C belongs to R. R is the rule. First time belongs to P. Then A. Monitor belongs to R. R is that. The R is that. A thing of A. I don't see any of the number. It belongs to R. So it implies A related to C. So, more conditions may satisfy R in that R is equivalent. R is equivalent relation. So, hope you understand. So, relation equivalent is reflective, symmetric and transitive. More way about this proof. So, in the next video, we see part number 64. Thank you.